Here's another Thrive tip from Kaiser Permanente and Fox 12.
Airplanes can be packed with germs that can get you sick and disrupt your trip. To avoid getting sick, try these tips before your flight.
Germs spread really easily because you're in a contained space and people are sitting over and over in the same seats. And so those places are where germs like E. coli and MRSA can hide. There's some things you can do. You can clean the area around you with disinfectant wipes, and then many times during the flight you may want to reuse some hand sanitizer. You're much less likely to carry germs that way. You could consider, if you're on a really long flight, taking your own pillow, your own blanket, and if you're really worried, you could take a mask and wear it if there are people around you that seem like they're sick. Having a good in-flight action plan is a really good way to ensure that you arrive at your destination healthy and stay that way.
This has been another Thrive Tip sponsored by Kaiser Permanente and Fox 12. Visit kptv.com/thrive for more information.